life is going to teach you what you don't want to learn from us, what you don't want to learn from your parents. Life will teach you. Can't cut corners and expect a different result.
To express yourself. I know that that's not a thing that guys do, but I know that if you continue to hold it in, it's going to come out one way or the other. And so I want you to find positive ways to express yourself. I want you to be able to talk to your parents, your coaches, your counselor.
I keep a very rigorous schedule and I'm very, very disciplined. Learning as much as you can about what you want to do and the history behind what you want to do. Like, how did it get started? Who was the first?